Thanks for watching our video series of cosmetic procedure videos. Today we'll be learning about how the FUT method is used for the hair transplant. Hair transplant is a very simple procedure for permanent solution for your baldness. We have a video which explains you about hair transplant and its advantage. In this video, we'll learn how the FUT method is used for hair transplant. As you are seeing, the baldness is very common in young persons. These are the causes of hair loss: genetics, chemical stress or trauma. And best cure for hair loss is hair transplant. As you can see here, there is a Norwood classification of male pattern baldness. You can see in large degree of baldness also, these are the hair which are permanent in extremely bald person. So these are the permanent area which we use as donor area for any heart transplant if you use FUE or FUT. In FUT method, from the permanent area we take the strip of hair, and this strip is divided in the single follicles like this. A single follicle can have one hair, two hair or three hair. You can see this is the marking of the strip in the permanent area. After taking the strip, we suture this area to this area so that there is only a linear scar on the permanent area. See here, this is the skin strip where you can see this bulb or the dot is hair root, and what we are seeing outside is the shaft of hair. The whole skin is divided under magnification and it is turned to the follicles. As you can see, the follicles can have one hair, two hair, three hair or four hair. We have team for dissecting your hair. After that, we make a plan with you where you want hair transplant. We give maximum density in front and later we reduce the density. Here you can see there is a pre-made slit with 19 number needle and 18 number needle, and it is colored with methylene blue so that we can see the punctures. So you can see our video in the following of FUT method. In case any information you want, you can visit our website, you can visit our clinic, and you can contact us on our mail. Thank you.